To celebrate 1 year since I went to Japan in October 2023, I think it's time to look back and showcase the different trains I rode in the country. Now I'm just going to do word commentary for where they're going, so if you're even more curious, just do a search on Wikipedia to feed your curiosity. With nothing else to say, here's a look of various trains from Nagasaki to Sendai.
お客様にお願いします。 Thank you. For your safety, please stand behind the yellow line.
This is the final stop for this train.
And that is 1 hour of random Japanese trains. So clearly 8 days isn't enough to get everything in one go, as I missed some major railways like Nishitetsu, Kintetsu, Hanshin, Odakyu, and JR Shikoku. Anyways, please like, comment, and subscribe for more Japanese railway content. Thanks for watching. Gojousha arigatou gozaimashita.